this is something that'll come in handy. Right here we've shown you how to line your sticks up on your crafting table and your acacia plank so you can make yourself, whoops, going too quick, there we go, an acacia fence gate.